Sit beside the breakfast table, think about your troubles. Pour yourself a cup of tea, then think about the bubbles. You can take your teardrops, go drop them in a teacup. Take them down to the riverside and throw them over the side to be swept up by a current, then taken to the ocean to be eaten by some fishes who were eaten by some fishes, then swallowed by a whale who grew so old he decomposed. He died and left his body to the bottom of the ocean. Now everybody knows that when a body decomposes, the basic elements are given back to the ocean, and the sea does what it ought to. As soon as salty water, not too good for drinking, 'cause it tastes just like a teardrop. So we run it through a filter, and it comes out from a faucet where it pours into a teapot, which is just about to bubble. Now think about your trouble.